We have power 3 days a week. A week. Yet we're trying to compete. And I remember asking one of the government officials, he says, did you not invest in a generator? I'm like, okay. Okay, fine. That is your answer. We close the factory at 5 p.m. Which factory closes at 5 p.m.? Doesn't make sense. But we don't have the tertiary education teaching basic carpentry. So we need people